with fire.
And he coming to America with fire.
Right, come on.
And with his chariots.
With his chariots and so-called UFOs, God.
Like a whirlwind.
Like a whirlwind. Come on.
To render his anger with fury. God is coming back to America with fury, man, and anger.
Right, come on.
And his rebuke with flames of fire.
And his rebuke with flames of fire. Come on.
For by fire.
By what?
By fire.
The Lord said by fire. Come on.
And by his sword.
And by the Lord's sword.
Come on.
Will the Lord plead with our flesh.
That's how the Lord is going to come back to plead with all flesh, especially that pale flesh. The Lord, that's how he's coming back to plead with that pale flesh.
Don't you know his blood on that flag?
Huh?
You know his blood on that flag?
That's right.
Blood and soil, buddy.
That blood and soil, guys. Of the Native Americans that you raped and killed.
Conquered.
You shed their blood. Say it again.
Conquered.
See the devil in them?
Right.
See the devil in them out there?
Wait, I'm just a white devil. I'm so evil,
look at that. Give me Micah 2 and 2. Micah the 2nd chapter 7. See that devil? You ain't nothing but the devil that the Bible speaks. That we conquered. No, you stole.
That's right.
Right, read what you got, brother. Micah 2 verse 2.
Come on.
If they come with you so-called righteous, but you're a very covetous people, man. Soon as you hear it's oil, it's gold, it's fruit, it's sugar somewhere, you want to run over there. Right, what they got over there? Let's go over there and bomb them and take their resources.
Right, come on.
And take them by violence.
The Lord said, how did they take America?
By violence.
No, he conquered it.
By violence.
What did he do?
By violence.
How did he get America?
By violence. He want to hold up that damn big, wicked, bloody rag right there. That's a bloody rag right there, man. That's what
damn
that
right.
is.
Don't
and it's going to burn, baby, burn.
Come on.
And houses.
And what did Lord say?
And houses.
And houses.
Come on.
And take them away.
The Lord said, houses and take them away.
Isaiah 9. The book of Isaiah chapter 9 verse 5. For every battle of the warrior,
come on,
is with confused noise.
Confused noise, God.
And garments rolled in blood.
And garments rolled in blood. Come on.
But this
battle, come on,
shall be with burning.
It's going to be with burning. Come on.
And fuel of fire.
I said this battle is going to be with burning.